Hi everyone! Pinaines Kaylee here. Annyeong haseyo. Today, we're going to talk about Park Bo-gum. He was born on June 16, 1993, a South Korean actor and singer. He gained recognition for his diverse range of roles in film and television, notably a psychopathic lawyer in Hello Monster in 2015, a genius Go player in Reply 1988 in 2015 to 2016, a Joseon Crown Prince in Love in the Moonlight in 2016, and a free-spirited man who falls for an older woman in Encounter in 2018. Park Bo-gum is the youngest artist to be named Actor of the Year by Gallup Korea. He is also the first ever actor to top the Korea Power Celebrity list by Forbes. In my opinion, he's still young, but powerful and rich.
So guys, what can you say about Park Bo-gum?
Please leave a comment, like, and consider subscribing. Annyeonghigasayo. God bless everyone.